Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with a shark? Shark just want to do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bay. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the out of my way. Got a job to do.
Is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. Thank you. A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark?
excessive and dangerous lifestyle often results in serious injury. Shark's liver oil can now be processed into a high-grade lubricant.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, Shark?
Make quite a man of bees.
Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! Oh, how you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify. Next time I see her, when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Thank you. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home, and let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. Found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Thank you. Has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. Thank you. The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Thank you. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Sunshine sunscreen until I read it contains 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. Makes you feel better? I ate the heck out of some crockpot alligator kielbasa bites earlier.